This is International Big Mega Radio Smasher.
I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before, and I swear this is true.
I'm here to talk to Natalia about why she moved to Blackpool.
Hi, I'm Natalia.
Okay, what made your family decide to move to Britain?
Well, we've moved to Britain because in here there are more jobs and more paid jobs, so my parents decided to move here because it's a finished three paying jobs and it's easy with money.
Okay. Were you happy with their decision?
At first, I wasn't happy with the decision because I had to start a new life here. But then I got used to it and it's actually good now, so I am happy now with the decision.
Since you moved here, have you ever got bullied?
Yes, I did got bullied because of my race and because of where I come from and because of the way I speak and a lot of stuff, but then it gone like alright.
What's it like moving to another country away from everything you know?
Well, it's hard to move to another country because you leave all your family, friends, house and everything there and you just move to another country and you have to make all those friends.
Do you enjoy living here?
Yes, I do enjoy living here because there's nice environment, nice friends. Well, yeah, I do enjoy living here.
So it was easy to make friends?
It was hard to make friends at the beginning, but then like more people liked me. Because more people liked me after they've seen how I behave and stuff.
Do you find it hard to understand English people sometimes?
Well, only sometimes, because I can speak English more now than before, and it's easy now to understand English people.
Was your English as good as it is now when you first moved here, or was it like learning a language you've never seen before?
Well, it wasn't like learning a language I've never seen before, but I didn't speak any English, but we still learned it in Poland in school. So, but Miss was teaching us wrong, so. So I had to learn everything again here. So it was, I didn't speak any English at the beginning.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks
for coming to talk to me today.
Right.